Find the value of this base 10 block.
Welcome back. Are you ready for our second math quest? I bet we can use our knowledge about base 10 models and place value to help find the value of this mystery block. Let's dive in. Our quest today is to find the value of this base 10 block. Whoa. This block is not like the ones, tens, or even the hundreds blocks we've used before. This one is even bigger. What do you think it could be? Maybe if we use what we already know about ones, tens, and hundreds, we can represent greater numbers and get closer to uncovering the value of this mystery block. Let's give it a try. To solve our last quest, we used expanded form. I think that'll be helpful for us today too. Remember, when we represent a number in expanded form, we decompose or break a number apart according to its place value. For example, in the number 120, there are three digits, which means we can break the number into three parts: ones, tens, and hundreds. How many hundreds do we have? One. But our value isn't just one. What does this digit represent? Right, 100. How many tens do we have? Two. Is that our value? Not quite. Two tens represents 20, so 20 is the value of this number. How about ones? Ones are pretty simple. The value will always be the same as the digit in the ones place. Here, we have zero ones. Last time we were together, we worked with numbers up to 120. I think we're ready to go even bigger. Here is the number 325, represented in standard form and with a base 10 model. Wow, look at all those hundreds. How many hundreds do we have? Three. What do you think the value of 300s is? Yes, 300s represents 300. Now, how many tens do we have? Two. And two tens makes 20. So the value of this number is 20. How about ones? Remember, the value of the ones place will always be the same as the digit that's there. That means we have five ones. Good job. Huh. We just built 325, and I didn't notice any base 10 block that looks like the one in the math quest. I guess that means we need to work with an even bigger number. What number is this? Right. This is 641. Can you tell me what place the six is in? Hundreds. What is the value? Way to go. 600s is equal to 600. Now, what place is the four in? Yes, tens. If we have four tens, what is the value of the number? You got it. Four tens makes 40. What is our final place and value? We have a one in our ones place, which has a value of one. We have even more hundreds here, but we still haven't needed that bigger base 10 block. I bet we can go even higher. How about this number? This is 999. Can you name the value of the digit underlined? Good. 900s is equal to 900. Wow. Now that's a lot of hundreds. How about this digit? 9 tens is equal to 90. How about our final digit? 9 ones is equal to 9. We have a 9 in every place, but they all represent different numbers. Wait a minute. We know that once we get to 10 ones, we can make a 10. And once we have 10 tens, we can make 100. But what will happen if we have 10 hundreds? I have an idea. Let's add 1 to this number and see what happens. We have 9 ones here, plus 1 more makes 10. So I can exchange these 10 ones for a 10 block. Now we have 10 tens. I can make another exchange for 100. We are left with 10 hundred blocks. Do you think we can have 10 hundred blocks in one number? No, we need to make another exchange. Look, they come together to make the base 10 block from the math quest. I can exchange 10 hundreds for 1,000. So the value of this base 10 block is 1,000. Let's take a closer look at this number. How many digits does it have? 1, 2, 3, 4. A new place value. This is the greatest number we've worked with. Here's our ones, tens, hundreds, and now thousands place. So just like 10 ones makes a 10, and 10 tens makes 100, 10 hundreds makes 1,000. I think we've solved the math quest. Let's input our answer. We did it. Pause the video and write this new number on your math quest. Great work! We solved our second math quest and we learned a new place value. Remember, every problem has a solution, and we've got the skills to solve it. See you next time!